body so picture perfect. I spend a bread cause baby it's worth it. I look at
Sports Live on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms. Prince Mila Entertainment on Facebook. Prince Mila Entertainment on Instagram. And Prince Mila Entertainment TV on our Facebook account, Facebook group. And guys, welcome to Sports Live. And so, latest news here coming from the Olympics in Japan. And Ngoni Makusha. And yes, the man who is representing Zimbabwe. Marathon, I mean for real. And Zimbabwe sprinter Ngoni Makusha came first in the men's 100 meter preliminary round in heat one. This made him qualify to round one. He slotted in heat six. And his next race is at 13:25 and 25 past one Zimbabwe time, just few hours from now. And so Tongoti Kunangoni Makusha, and we wish you all the best, man. Can you bring in that gold and silver? And it's great to see our athletics doing well at the Olympics circuit with Japan at the moment. And in other news, sports news also, and former Warriors left back Charles Yohane is torn into Kaiser Chiefs leadership for the way they dismissed long-serving midfielder Willard Kasande. Kasande's contract at the South African Giants was not renewed after the former Warriors keeper was reportedly called to an emergency meeting on Monday, where he learned his fate after 10 years stint at the club. Like Kasande, Yohane spent close to a decade at Bidvest Wits and was pushed out, but the club honored him by roping him into its technical structures in their development side. He was, however, left jobless when the outfit collapsed last year. Kasande was given hope of a contract renewal and even played in the CAF Champions League final against Egyptian Giants Al Ahly on July 17, when his contract ended in June, only to be given a lifeline just to play the final. It was an awful way of sending him. After 10 years of service, I felt the sending off should have had some respect, Yohane told kickoff.com. The former Warriors defender drew comparison to how another ex-senior national team player, Tinashe Nongomasha, left Naturena after 10 years of loyal service to the club. How are other players going to be motivated to stay long if you be treated this way at the end? I don't think it was a matter of Willard not being able to play anymore. Whenever he played, he gave his all, including in the recent CAF Champions League semi-finals and finals. Maybe Willard was treated this way because he's a foreigner, because this is the same thing that happened to Nongomasha after 10 years with the club. Nongomasha was not finished upon leaving Chiefs, and this tells me that at Chiefs, you can never retire there as a foreigner. They will send you away regardless of what you did for the club, Yohane said. He contends Kasande should not just have been laid off just like any other player, considering his long stay Chiefs. With Willard having been the senior player that he was, his sending off shouldn't have been like that of any other player that they decided not to keep. Chiefs already knew that they will not keep Willard, so I feel they should have let him know about it in advance rather than waiting to let him know at the last minute like they've done now. I don't understand how Chiefs show so little respect for someone who gave his heart for 10 years. He was playing regularly for all those 10 years, and suddenly he's pushed out just like that at the last minute, Yohane said. In a farewell letter post on social media, Kasande said, "It is with a heavy heart that I must leave my beloved Kaiser Chiefs family. I'm honored and eternally grateful to the chairman of the club, Kaiser Motang, for granting me the opportunity to represent this great institution over the last decade." And so that's the thing with Willard Kasande. I mean, we as Zimbabweans, we are loyal. When it comes to loyalty, as to Fukuti, in Africa, we are top 10 loyal people. And Kasande did that in Chiefs. Nongomasha did that again in Chiefs. But at the last minute, Wakazungu push out, you know. We expect could maybe Achapo a post maybe my junior, could train my junior, and go to something. So Zoga Munongori Pakamban for 10 years, playing day in, day out, give it all in the pitch. I mean, Kasande always play with his heart and 100%. Saka, as you see, it's a business. At the end of the day, Chiefs are going to he will cost them a lot, so they have to lay him off, they have to cut ties with him, you know. So let's hope we don't know a team and the guy, the Kwanzaa Kumtoro Kasande. He can still play. He can still play for 1 year or 2 years, and he can still play. Besides that, the man needs to go maybe kuno train kuti ave coach if he's too interested in terms of Nyadza Boreds, and he can still have a life after, you know, playing as a player, like what wana Ben McCarthy, wana Benjani Maruari, you know, wana Peter Ndlovu, you know, he can still have that career and after football. Agus kuko kupera kopenyu andika. So this is what it is regarding to Willard Katsande. The man is now off Kaizer Chiefs. I know most of you already know about that. But at the same time, we are talking about another gentleman who is making Zimbabwe proud at the Olympics, Ngoni Masuka. And wish you all the best, man. We'll be watching it live here and on our screens. And Tonoti Ungawa Wumba won the gold rachel. So guys, this is a Sports Live on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Remember to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day. Follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, and also on our Facebook group, which is a Prince Miller Entertainment TV. This is Sports Live on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Bless up.
That body's so picture perfect. I spent a break, cause baby, it's worth it. I look at you like I